Hey guys, welcome to Techie Infos. Today we are going to see about top 3 non-IT jobs in Skykes. Any graduates and passed outs can apply for this job. If you are new to our channel, I will make videos on latest job updates and also about the interview questions and answers. If you want more about job updates, subscribe to our channel and press on the bell icon for more videos. Let's get started. About company, Skykes is an American multinational business process outsourcing provider headquartered in Florida. The company provides business process outsourcing services, IT consulting, IT-enabled services such as technical support and customer service. Any graduates and postdocs can apply for this job. So watch the video till the end for full job details. Role, email support. Qualification, any graduate in any specialization, so graduate, fresher and experience can apply for this job. Year of experience is 0 to 2 years. Year of passing, any passed out can apply. Mode of interview is virtual. Perks and benefits, excellent incentive, free food, free transport. Next, coming to interview rounds. It consists of 3 rounds. First round is the written test. This round consists of verbal questions. Time duration for this round is 1 hour. You should have good knowledge in English is required. Second round is the telephonic or face-to-face interview. This round lasts for 20 to 30 minutes. Here they ask questions in your resume, also ask situation and hypothetical questions. Last round is a manager round. Here they check your communication skills and also discuss about the salary range. Job location is Hyderabad. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2,50,000 to 3,50,000 per annum. So next role in Skykes is voice process. Any graduate or undergraduate or dropout having good communication skills in Hindi and English are eligible. Year of experience is 0 to 1 year. Year of passing, any passed outs can apply for this job. Mode of interview is virtual. About job description, should be able to handle call from the customer and handle their queries effectively. So next one is the interview rounds. It consists of 2 rounds. First round is the telephonic round. In this round, they check your communication skill. Manager expect that candidate should have good communication skills in Hindi and English. And they also ask some basic interview questions to check your fluency in both English and Hindi. So second round is the HR round. In this round, they ask basic HR questions. Both interview are held in virtual mode only. And they also ask the questions related to resume and work experience. At last, they discuss about the salary range. Job location, Hyderabad. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2 lakh to 2,50,000 per annum. Other job details, excellent chance to earn incentives. Working days is 5 working day plus 2 days of week off. Employee benefits incentive plus free food for all employees of Skykes. But no transport is provided for the job role. So next role in Skykes, chat process. Qualification, graduation is not required. Any graduate in any specialization can apply for this job. Year of experience is 0 to 5 years. Year of passing, any passed outs can apply for this job. Mode of interview is virtual. Benefits and perks, excellent incentive plus free food plus free transport. Next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 3 rounds. First round is the telephonic interview. Here they check your communication skills and confidence level. And they also ask the situation based questions. This whole interview is virtual. This round lasts for 20 to 25 minutes. Second interview is Zoom interview. And it was a chat process where they will ask the chat based questions. Once you clear this round, they send a mail for next round. Third round is an operation round. Here they ask the questions about yourself. And if you are experienced, they ask questions mostly about your previous experience and about your education. So job location is Hyderabad. Employment status is permanent full time job. Salary is 2,50,000 to 3,50,000 per annum. Okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.